Hey boys and girls, welcome to another super exciting outrageous toy review. I'm outside the Kidrobot at New York Toy Fair. Get ready to go in and check out all the awesome stuff they have to offer.
Kidrobot has some of the best vinyl art toys out there. All kinds of fun stuff. Lots of blind box toys. I'm so excited about these Animaniacs / Tiny Toons figures. Just so excited. Loved those shows as a kid. Wide range of products coming up in the near future. Some of these Sonic figures looked pretty cool. Spyro, so they got some great video game themes. Very excited for the next wave of Nickelodeon figures. We did a review of one of the previous waves. Bob's Burger, another big brand for them. They've got a lot of Bob Burger products coming out, as well as the Simpsons. So they must be working with Fox on some of this stuff. But really cool looking figures, some Futurama stuff there as well. Got Crash Bandicoot, another video game, God of War, Madballs as keychains. Those are pretty great. Adult Swim, Rick and Morty stuff, Godzilla. Oh my gosh. So excited for some Godzilla vinyl minis. Fraggle Rock. Man, the Jim Henson Company. Don't see a lot of merchandise for Fraggle Rock. Very excited about Kidrobot doing some Fraggle Rock. South Park, more South Park minis. Robot Chicken. Rick and Morty, and of course their ridiculously cute food plush line will continue. Lots more fun things from Yummy World. Love that donut. The avocado is great. More plushies like Godzilla and Deadpool with his unicorn. Just so many super adorable plush items from Kidrobot.
Those Animaniacs and Nickelodeon minifigures look so awesome. I'm very excited about the Godzilla set as well. Thanks for watching this super exciting, outrageous tour review. Make sure to like, subscribe, and check out our other videos.